Hey, what's up, guys? Second Creeper over here back again with some more Shovel Knight Plague of Shadows. Oh yeah, so when we left off, I cleared the plains, beat Black Knight, and found my secret lab underneath the village. Now, I went to the Tropple Pond last episode. There is nothing here. There's definitely nothing here, boss. I didn't know I could hit him! Huh. Well, I guess the Tropples aren't here. Let's go to Pridemore Keep and show King Knight a lesson. For science. Alright, let's see what's different. That's different. That's different. I didn't remember this being here. Okay. Whoa. Okay, let's see what's down here. Wait, what? Just happened? There's something down here. Ah! Okay. So that is my fishing rod. This is my fishing rod for the series. Okay. I guess it makes sense now. Tonic. I always want to have the tonics on me, so... Nope. Right, and I remember from last episode, Plague Knight has a lot of momentum. So, yeah, this is going to be difficult somewhat. Okay. Here we go. Okay. That works. Oh, we got the... Oh, yeah, we got the Chariot Rider. I forgot about that. Okay, well, I mean, gradually regain magic, so I mean it's not terrible right now. Alright. Might as well get the coins, because I mean I needed some. I don't know what for, but I mean they'll help probably. Okay. Here we go. What's down here? Tonic. Here we go. Oh come on, bug. Here we go. So far this just seems like a repeat of the Pridemore Keep. Nothing completely new yet. So here we go. All right. Come on. I want to get those rats. Here we go. Oh yeah, we got those things. Forgot about these guys. Alright, so they take 3 bombs. Okay. I think it might depend on the kinds of bombs that I have as well. Like how many bombs it takes to defeat them, you know? Right, that guy's not real. Turkey, perfect. Alright, so I think the real guys start to come up around here. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, so I could stun him a bit. That's pretty cool. Here we go. Let's see. That looks like the way I need to go. No, wait. Crap, which way was it that I needed to go? Was it to the left or... Was it to the right or up? I don't remember. Okay, tonic. Because I always want to have a tonic on me. At least one, at least. Okay. Take that, rat. Here we go. Gotcha. Perfect. This looks like extra stuff. Whoa, jeez! I didn't know Plague Knight had that much recoil. That's a little bit bullcrap. Why does Plague Knight have that much recoil? Gotcha. Okay. All Alrighty, that works. Perfect. What's up here anyway? Was this just a? Oh wait, no, this wasn't a shortcut. Ooh, the flare wand, a worthless relic. Maybe someone else would want this rubbish. a worthless relic. Oh, that's funny. Who'd I give the relics to anyway? Trade these to Chester. Where is Chester? Because I mean in Plague Knight's or in Shovel Knight's campaign, he's like underneath the tavern or something. Okay, let's go. Alright. Chest. Nice amount of gold. Going down. Oh. Okay. Oh crap. I guess I'm going back up there because there was still stuff up there that I didn't grab. So what is down here? Of course we got this guy. I need to wait for him to fire and then now go. So just turkey and a diamond. So I mean that helps. Here we go. I got a jewel. Alrighty. Okay. Oh right, the chandeliers. Yeah, I almost forgot about the chandeliers. Okay. What's down here? Health tonic. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Nope. Alright, well at least I can get up here with Plague Knight without having to trigger those things. Alrighty. Oil. Wait, that's Shovel Knight. Huh. Am I able to get in? I am able to get in. Tricky. Nice. Wait, the blue chest. Chester's in here. Poured into a beaker or stuffed in a bag. Chester's always got the swag. Hey, nice relic, pal. You know I can take that off your hands and give you something a little more interesting. Now, why not? Big boom, a potent explosion with a far-reaching radius. Cool. A potent explosion with a far-reaching radius. Okay. Alright. Here we go. That works. Now I just gotta get back. Gotta stand right in there and then Plague Knight can fit himself in. Alrighty. Perfect. Yeah, I might want to test this big boom sometime. Like maybe if I'm in a lot of danger. Dead. Alrighty. Oh. Got it. Man, I'm loving Plague of Shadows so far. How are you guys liking it? Let me know what you think about Plague of Shadows in the comments, because, I mean, I really like this. Forgot there's something over here, so... I guess the good thing about playing as Plague Knight is I can get to places that I couldn't normally get to after... I can get to places that Shovel Knight wouldn't be able to get to after, like, some platforming... After some platforms were gone. Here we go. Take this! Bombs to the face. Right, there's stuff back here. More stuff, perfect! Oh, I'm loving this. I can tell I'm getting better with Plague Knight. I mean, Plague Knight was always difficult to control. And that's a shortcut, but I need to... Ooh, another tonic! Perfect. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. I could be saving these tonics for something else, but, whoa. Okay. Man, like I said, Plague Knight has a ton. Plague Knight has a ton of recoil. Holy crap. Whoa. There we go. Turkey. Sweet. Ah, crap rats! There we go. Here we go. Got the rat. And hup! Here we go. Perfect. Hup. Alrighty. Can I not get up there? Nope, can't get up there. I'm guessing my intended destination is downward, so. Going down. Ooh. Got it. Alright, so there's nothing else down there. Guess I didn't need my bomb burst. Got that guy. Got that guy. Sweet. Yeah, I guess I could have used my big boom there. Alrighty. This has a stun now, which is, yeah, now I can stun this guy whenever, now I can stun this guy, which makes him easier to fight. Holy crap, I hated fighting that guy during Shovel Knight's campaign. Lost some money back there. Alright. Come on, just break everything and give me all the gold. Okay. Oh, the tomes! Oh, wait, there's something back here. I really forgot about that. Take that rat. Whoa! Okay. That's a lot of gold. Need to go back and get it. Come on. Yeah, there's all my gold, so I need to get back. Whoa, okay. Maybe Big Boom might help. Oh yeah, my extra life is gone because of the way the health tonic works. I didn't even remember how many health tonics I had equipped. Gotcha. Take that. Whoa. Ooh. Got it. Okay. Alright, we're fine. We're fine. Here we go. Oh! That was a big boom. I didn't mean to use that, but oh well. At least my magic comes back. Alright, give me this thing. Health tonic. Not even sure how many tonics that is. Oh, it's just one! Up! Here we go! Alright. Take that rat. Another health tonic. Cool. Whoa! Okay. Okay, come on. Got it. Alrighty. Go! Okay, I don't know why I needed the magic. Plague Knight's magic gets restored, like, all the time. Like... Oh! What? I wasn't even close to that thing! What? Okay, there we go. Man, these coins are used for something, I can tell. There's always a hidden turkey somewhere. Yeah, there's always a hidden turkey somewhere around here. Let's just face King Knight.
Plague Knight, you double-crossing constable of crucibles!
Having fun in your little kingdom? Oh! Sorry, I meant kingdom.
Oh, this lavish lifestyle is in my blood, peon. Back in the glimmering grace of a true monarch. As the embodiment of opulence, I demand tribute!
Let's have that essence! I think I'll take that nice crown, too! Okay.
Alrighty.
Man. Whoa, okay. Kinda forgot about his dash attack. Up. Man, what? Man, defeating King Knight really isn't that bad. I got his essence. Whoa. And 1500 gold. I got the essence of King Knight. That was my goal. It was my goal, pretty much. Whoa, I'm back in the village.
Drop the essence in my dynamo decanter here. Essences are volatile, but my breakthrough design stabilizes them. Once the essences are all distilled together, if my research is correct, then we can start craft the ultimate potion. King Knight's essence is ours, and I discovered that his crown isn't real gold. I knew it. Pretender indeed. Well, let's get down to business then. So, what are we working on?
What can I get? Same things as last time. That float burst looks pretty good. Maybe, research. Bunch of new toys. Okay. 40 cipher coins. Got it.
Yep, that'll do it. Okay, stand back so I test my hypothesis. Hypotheses.
Cipher coins. Okay, then.
Take a gander at your new arsenal.
Whoa. Float casing. Floats up and away when thrown. Quick fuse. Blows up almost immediately. Hovers in place before seeking out targets. And keep throwing in bombs to make a bigger boom. Ooh. That might actually be pretty good. It fires a blast in front of you when launching.
I might want to take a look at that later.
Let's see, what do we got? A letter.
I see your actions. Yes, behold. Ooh. Oh, this is the...
Okay, so this is like the witch, kind of. Plague Knight, I just love tall, strong man. Maybe we could breathe some kind of potion to help you with that.
Let's see what we got. Heltonic Max and Magic Upgrade, 7500.
Not getting that right now. Two sheets of paper, okay.
Sharps, flats, time signatures, what's all this?
I'll just write on the back.
Well, I nearly forgot. As promised, a fitting reward, a romance tip from Sir Percival. Everything you need to know about romance can be found in books. Read up.
Is that really all there is to it?
Okay, well, that helps. That helps a bit. I have more money to spend.
Alright. Let's, maybe I should get some stuff. Component powder. And, bullet burst. Okay. I think that might be pretty good. Component powder and bullet burst. All right, let's try it. Cool. Whoa. Nice. The cipher coins are pretty good. Ah! Ooh, we got a Wandering Traveler. And I beat Pride More Keep. Let's defeat this guy. Okay. Whoa, okay. Okay, so this is probably gonna take some time. Nice! That's basically just boom, 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 and everything on screen, everything, like, around me dies. Nice! A treasure! Ready? Oh my god. Ready? Gotcha! Whoa, okay. Alrighty. This is awesome. Well, I beat that guy. Yeah, let's look for the trial pool again. Definitely nothing here. You sure? Nothing. Okay, trial pools aren't gonna be helping me. Alrighty, so we also got the Forest of Fishing. Let's try this. Okay. What's this? Wow, there's a bunch of cipher coins down these pits, but it's a long way down. Only can fish them up. Yeah, I could. I can. Okay. Can't get down there right now. Oh! I didn't know that was a thing. I didn't know I could do that. Okay, then. Alright, coin. Cipher coins definitely help me, because I mean I can craft some powerful bombs. Alright. Can I edit my bombs? Yeah, I can edit my bombs in a stage. That's pretty good. Careful. Alrighty. Okay. Ooh, I didn't know there was anything in there. What? What just happened? Bye. Okay, let's try again. Okay. All right. Whoa, okay. There we go. The front facing burst definitely helps me quite a bit. I like the front burst. All right. Oh, I see. This is basically just timing. Oh. Go again. Okay, well, I mean that's pretty easy, I guess. Ooh, whoa, what the heck? This guy has a throwing anchor. Okay, well, this stuff works kind of. Maybe I should put the black powder back in. I mean, the black powder's okay, it's just... Okay, let's... There we go. Perfect. Alright, turkey, yes! Okay. Got something down here. What? Whoa, okay. Okay, oh crap. Alright, let's try that again. What? Okay, here we go. That's better. Oh, I see what I need to do here. Okay, now I can get past. That works. Alrighty, here we go. Sorry I'm not talking so much, I just kinda wanna try to focus. Alright. Here we go. Go. Awesome. Alright, let's just... Okay. Oh god, not this guy again. There's something over there. Cypher coin. You know, whenever I hear Cypher coin, I immediately think of Bill Cypher from Gravity Falls. That's like... That's right, break your guard! God, I guess I hate you. I hate those guys. Like, a lot. Okay. Ooh, music sheet. What do you got in here? Health tonics! Okay. Forest of Fishing has been completed. Let's go back to the village. AKA Plague Knight's secret underground exploratorium. Oh, come on. Burst doesn't take me as high as I thought it did. Alright. What is this folly? There's some sort of musical notation scribbled all over it, on both sides! There's nowhere for me to write! Useless, into the trash bin it goes. What a blockhead! He has music. Okay. Let's see, so it's... Flowers of Antimony. Flowers of Antimony, prime your potions. Okay, Interesting. Can I... wait, how much... 7,500 for a magic upgrade. Man. What about research? Okay, 60? You want firepower? I mean, it's your choice and all. I only have 41 Cypher coins. I can't afford that. Alrighty, guys. I think that'll do it for this episode of Shovel Knight Plague of Shadows. I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned next time for the Lich Yard, the Lair of Spectre Knight. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next time. Later!